the motherfucking game is like letting me drunk drive in your truck. When you're the wolf arrived in this club, already had five.
What up? My name is Yelawolf. I'm behind the bar again. And I'm about to do a taste test. This is my first taste test ever. Well, I've tasted a lot of beer, but not in a row like this. Actually, I have, but never as a critic. This first one's called Belita. Bottoms up. That's really sweet beer. I'm used to like classic, strong, fizzy beer. But this tastes like pretty good. This is a Belita beer. This beer is from the Big NL. Big Easy. See how easy it is to drink. That's pretty good beer. It's kind of stinky. Tastes like, it's like skunky. Like a Heineken. Next beer. We got Dixie. Black and Voodoo. Oh, another one from the Big Easy. Tight. This beer is good. It's like a mix between these two. This is the kind of beer I could drink of this style and this taste. This is my favorite so far. I like this raw beer. Maybe it's just the name Dixie, I don't know. The old trusty number 7. You can always count on Jack Daniels. Always tastes the same, obviously. This is my favorite whiskey. And come on, it's the greatest label of all time. It's badass. You know, you want to drink it just because of how it looks. Number 7. I'm just going to take a shot just because you already know I love it. Jack Daniels. I'm looking like a fucking alcoholic up in this motherfucker. The original moonshine. It says the original. That's a big statement. Handcrafted in small batches. Find that hard to believe since it's distributed. My great-grandfather used to make moonshine out of scuppernong. It smells like moonshine. Moonshine is sweet, and it's fucked up. It tastes like nothing. And then you're just hammered out of nowhere. You've never been drunk like you get drunk on moonshine. Award-winning projectile vomit. I'm talking Exorcist. But standing straight up like... The last time I really got drunk on moonshine, I was getting I have an American flag tattoo on my ribs here, and I was on the bus, I was on Warped Tour. I was drinking and getting tattooed, and then I just went numb. Next thing you know, I'm throwing bottles at people's buses and like fucking shit up. It's a good time. Alright, so here it is. Enough talking. Here we go. You know that, by the way, it's in the middle of the day. Fucking asshole. That's good. See, that's the problem with moonshine, man. It's delicious. You can taste the alcohol in this, which is a good thing. Because the moonshine that we get is thick, syrupy, it tastes like Kool-Aid. And you can't taste the alcohol, that's why you get really fucking hammered off of it. But this one is like a little bit more safe because you could taste the whiskey in it. But it's delicious. I like it. E for effort. It's not a real deal, but if you can't find the real moonshine, it's great. I suggest trying it. It's good. Thank you, Complex, for getting me drunk before I have a show to do and another interview and possibly have to rap later. I'm gonna take another shot of this moonshine, and so will all of you assholes. Get the fuck up here, come on. Come on, all of you. Cheers, Complex. Thank you so much for having me. Radioactive is dropping everywhere, and cheers to that. God bless, peace. Thank you.